Scott and Lane Gordon operate a family farm that consists of more than 1,800 rented cropland acres, a 180 cow-calf beef operation, and 350 acres of grassland. Scott took over the family farm after his father passed away in 2011. At the time, he was also working as an agriculture extension agent. After 2 years of doing both jobs, the family decided it was time to devote all his efforts to the farm. Scott has served on the Montgomery County Board as Vice President for two separate terms. In addition, he has served on the State Environmental and Natural Resources Committee for several years. Lane and Scott have also attended the President's Trip in Washington, D.C. Together, Scott and Lane support their community in many ways. The couple is active in their local church, where Lane has served as the treasurer of the Holy Name Altar Society, and Scott serves as a rosary lector and Eucharistic minister. In addition, they are involved in the local 4-H program, where they sponsor numerous awards and support the 4-H food sales and livestock premium sales. The Gordon family believes that Farm Bureau is essential in educating consumers regarding the production of the safest, most abundant food supply in the world.